Test. Hello again, everyone.
What is happening?
This is AKA McCracken, also known as your favorite uncle, your fun uncle, good old Uncle Joe. Back with some more Friday the 13th. And here we are back at Crystal Lake. Everyone's favorite lake. The lake that everyone should aspire to get to go spend the weekend at. Of course, you need to be aware there's a couple of serial killers that make their home here. One of them seems to be a member of the undead, so gotta be doubly careful of that guy. And we're on Big Crystal Lake. So we want to try to find car parts and get out of here. Car parts. Alright. So we'll see what's down here. See what we can do. I don't need no crackers. No propeller there. Oh, what am I thinking? There's no boat on this map. That's two car map, Joe. Two cars. Alright. Sure would be nice if somebody was helping me out. Bringing the gas here. So I don't have to do everything. I mean, I've already done 2/3 of the work here. Come on, guys. Man, they just get uglier. And uglier. Okay. This one's doable. Good job, Jenny. Good job. There's the gas. Let's go ahead and see if we can find a pocket knife real quick. Just in case I start. I said no firecrackers. Grief game, come on. Knife. I'd like a knife just in case he stops me. Pulls me out of the car. Oh, a good one right off. Or if this one is the tricky one, where you're thinking all R1s, but the fourth one is the L1. Man! I called it! I knew what it would do! And I still hit R1. What's that say about me? You're doing it right, Jenny. Let's just get out of here. Go get a waffle.
Okay, all set. Time to get out of here.
Oh, there he is. Let's go this other way. He's confused. He was looking the other direction there. Oh, we made him tap out. It's awesome. Hoo-hoo. Man, if that ain't an intimidating sight, part 8 with a pig splitter.
They shouldn't be here, Jason. Stop them.
I don't understand, though, how that one knife kills Rob. I mean, it is in the head, but come on. They use like 4 knives to kill everybody else. I'm going to go ahead and throw this trap down. Just in case. Now, we've got the phone and a car down here together, so I'm not terribly worried about using one there.
Get up, Jason.
Oh, Kenneth. What are you doing, Kenneth? Oh, you're killing me, dude. You are literally killing me. Do you understand what a baseball bat to the head and a flare to the head can do to a person? It's just dangerous, man. Alright. Gotta replace that knife I put in Rob's head. There we go. Like everybody's up there together. What are they doing?
They're back, Jason. Don't let them find me.
How'd she get around my trap? I mean, that was really pretty good placement. She can get around both of them now. Or somebody else outside.
Get up, Jason.
There you go, Vanessa. You ain't getting out of here, by the way.
No, stop!
Jason. Mother is talking to you.
Well, the game just got a little bit easier.
And come to mommy.
There's literally no pressure on anymore. How did she step in it coming out? When that was the one she avoided going in. I could see if she stepped in the second one that I laid down. Because she was going to get one of them, but come on now. What do we got up here? Adam? What are you doing there, my son? Dude, you okay? Can you hold this for me? No, that won't work. Let's try it up here. Oof. Yeah, that didn't work either.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Is this that little Kenny guy again? Oh, Vanessa! Vanessa, I had that off for a reason, thank you very much. Yep.
That's my Jason. That's
let's go ahead and turn that back off. I don't know what she thinks she was doing. Looks like Tommy's back. Or will be. I'm not sure what they're doing up there. Or if they're having a dance party. Well, no, you don't do sound bubbles when you dance, I don't think. Which is kind of odd. Let's just go up here and see if we can catch them with their pants down. Oh, got one. Went fishing and caught me a Tiffany.
Don't stop, Jason.
Adam, didn't I just take care of you a while ago? Oh, and there's my boy Kenny. Who is this down here? Chad! Dude! Where you been, brother? You been out here chat-a-lacking all night? How's that miss? Alright. Oh, there's Tommy. Guess maybe he just spawned in. See if he's going. Yeah, here he comes. Hey, Chad. Oh, Chad. Oh, using daddy's money to buy a Swiss Army knife. It's a good idea, my man. That was a good idea. That's why I love you, Chad. Dude. Are you serious right now? It's a fire poker.
They deserve to die, Jason.
I guess guy's AFK. I ain't gonna lose a kill just because you ain't paying attention. There we go.
Yes. Kill for mother.
And look at this. They come back to me. Here's my boy Kenny. That's for the baseball bat. That's for the flare gun. And that's for trying to heal.
They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Alright, let's see if this guy will fall for it like Chad did. He may think I didn't see him. He's just sitting there. Just gotta make sure my weapon ain't sticking through the cabin wall so you can't see it. Here we go. Come on. Come into my web, little fly. That's awesome. That is awesome.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Good game, boys. Well, y'all, hope you liked the video. Maybe you had a laugh or two. I know I did. I made a Jason tap out and tricked that nefarious Adam into walking to me at the end. Good game. Like I said, hope you liked it. Please hit like, subscribe, leave your comments down below, and we will see you down the road.